the Percy Building, which houses the School of Literature, Language and Linguistics, really creates a sense of community. It's a space where we can all come together to explore our literary ideas.
We offer an English literature course, which covers not just English literature, but literature in English from around the world, whether that's text in translation, like contemporary Japanese fiction, whether it's literature written in English in India or the Caribbean or elsewhere in the world, or literature from the Americas. We also offer joint degrees in literature and history, literature and classics, language and literature, and of course, literature and creative writing.
So what is creative writing? Creative writing is producing imaginative writing, new writing across a range of genres, screenwriting, theatre script writing, fiction writing, creative non-fiction writing. Imagine that, you can write memoir, you can write about music, and of course, poetry as well. What you try to do as a student is to experiment, and that's what we encourage you to do here at Newcastle University. And we're here to guide you as creative writing professionals. People you're going to be taught by are people who love writing, are passionate about writing, who write themselves.
What is distinctive about studying English at Newcastle University is that there is a really close relationship between teaching and research. So students coming here get to work with specialists who are teaching out of their research expertise. We work with the students to expand their knowledge of literature of all periods. We also help them develop their critical skills, their reading skills, but also crucially, we teach them writing skills. We teach them how to write.
We're really aware as a school that the transition from school to university can be a challenging time for students. Everything's different. They're leaving home often, moving into new accommodation, meeting new friends, encountering new subjects, different ways of learning. So our real concern from the day that they arrive is to make them feel comfortable and part of a shared community here.
In terms of work placements and study abroad, we have lots of opportunities for our students. Our study abroad connections range from America to Australia, from Korea to Brazil, and plenty of places in Europe too.
So alongside your work in lectures and seminars and tutorials, there are a wide range of other opportunities. This includes, for example, participating in the Newcastle Centre for the Literary Arts, in which we bring authors from across the world to come to speak at Newcastle and to share their ideas with you.
In some of the creative modules especially, we've had authors and playwrights come, and some of my best writing, I think, has come from things like that.
I really love how the course is structured because I've got to study such a wide range of historical periods and really tailor it to my interests as I've learned what I love.
I've really enjoyed the teaching, and I think that the staff are really inspirational.
One of the big things is that a lot of them have their own published work, which you can go and look at. And I mean, there's a lot of incredible work published, both critical work and creative work.
So I did not do any creative writing before uni. Like, I was quite essay-centric, whereas now I quite enjoy like the freedom and the creativity. Like, I feel like it's definitely loosened me up in terms of I'm willing to take risks more and enjoy myself.
I definitely would recommend Newcastle University. It has been, I'd say it's been the best year of my life at the moment. I'm loving the university community. I have some amazing friends and I am really enjoying my course. So yeah, 100% I'd come here if you're thinking about it.